Hello viewers and welcome to Paul's Train Vlogs. I'm Paul White. I'm back at Hurlstone Park. I'm going to film a few trains for you guys. If you haven't yet subscribed to Paul's Train Vlogs, please hit the subscribe button on the bottom right hand corner of the screen, and also don't forget to please ring the notification bell to receive notifications about my current and future releases. And thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. Anyway, viewers, at the time of production, trains that normally run on a North Shore and Western line between Lidcombe and Redfern via Strathfield, the most direct way, instead we'll be making a detour via the Bankstown line. So we're going to see some North Shore and Western line services make a stop at Hurlstone Park. Henry Furious, it's hard to imagine in just 3 years' time, you won't be seeing double-decker trains just like Waratah Series 2 set B32 in front of me here. You'll be seeing Alstrom and Metropolises roaming through here, heading to Bankstown and Tullowan in just 3 years' time. And of course, your yellow safety line here will be replaced with platform screen doors. Anyway, viewers, that's all for the video. It's time now to wrap up the vlog. Please subscribe to Paul's Train Vlogs. Please feel free to like and favourite my videos. And also, don't forget to please ring the notification bell to receive notifications about my current and future releases. Thank you for watching Paul's Train Vlogs. And I will see you in the next episode. Until next time, it's goodbye for now.